Five is Ivan. Six is Benny. Marshall's from the Mod Heat. Should be ample amount of guys to cover this one. We got a couple of them around the stand. Three, actually. I guess we're going to need a volunteer or two. James will take a corner. These guys run super smooth and clean anyways. No legs. Nobody will even tag a corner this entire race.
You're talking about Kent in the heat. He has been.
Thanks, guys. Thank you, James. All right, we're all lined up. Everybody's happy. Get your race face on. We're going racing at the sound of the tone.
Oh,
a little prize in turn one.
Did you just lose rear?
That moves from 3 to 6. Tommy Tam with that fantastic stock order, closely followed by Ken. Ken, I don't give a rip what you're running Miller. He's showing Miller's.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh. His brother, Ken, and Dog with a whole bunch of other carnage. And Ken loses a loud. There goes two. Yeah.
That was interesting.
Boo!
Can we make this an 8-minute heat?
There are. Tommy Tam is your leader. On a 35.55 pace, Tommy, Ivan, Matt, Al, Ken, and Betty. Ken's got his work cut up on his way down up to the top. But I know he's up for it. Ray on that spear speaker on that one is on the squat. Al was very polite there, giving Ken that spot.
Yeah, that was a little kind.
Chivalry is not dead at CARCAR. You heard the nice lady. Oh, you guys remain in Tommy Tam, still your leader. Tommy Tam is the run. Followed by Ivan on a 34.507. Max on a 33.55. Ken Miller, 33.505. Al, 32.501. Betty, 31.508.
Hold these guys off, they're too fast. Don't hit me, Tommy, don't hit me. Go! Oh crap, go! Oh no!
Oh, that's over for Ivan. He's
oh,
in the
oh,
right 12th position. And Ivan goes from 0 to 0. I can see the guilt on Tommy's face. He feels so bad. So we have Tommy, Matt, He's moved into third spot. On his way back.
Oh, sorry.
Matt throws it away. Provides a launching ramp for Ken. Little grip roll from out there.
Whoa.
You have a little extra pucker action every time he gets that same corner to the end of the race. Of which there's 25 seconds remaining. Ken's now moved into second spot. He's gunning for Cham. 20 seconds remaining, and he's only got 3 laps to make up. He can do it. Ten seconds. Ken, you're done. Al's done. Matt's done. Ivan's done. Betty's done. Tommy's done. That's a race.
Yeah.